I'll tell you what was good. We went to Newcastle this year for the first time ever. And the judges, well, the judges weren't keen on going.
So this is the legacy Anton Deck have left behind. I knew we shouldn't have come up here.
They didn't think we'd find talent, but we did. And we found two break dancers, these two guy dancers, who I think could do very well in this competition.
My name's Sonny.
My name's John. And we are
Bionic Funk.
Yeah, the audition went off really, really well. We got 3 yeses, a standing ovation. And also Simon says we have the potential to get into the final and that Newcastle's got talent to us.
I want to just move on to bigger and better things now. I think and perform audiences that like what I'm doing and maybe appreciate it a bit more.
I thought, considering how nervous you are, you did a great job.
I actually think you've got quite a good voice, I really do. Around you, I want to squeeze you, please you.
I just can't get enough, and if you move real slow. She will be my soul at the stage. She will be my dream in the stage, and I cannot show you what is underneath because it's nothing.
We're like a rock and roll band, you know, we're just always out there doing gigs and stuff and trying to find that big opportunity.
But our dream, to win this competition. I think we can. We got enough power to win. Sleep in peace when day is done, and that's what I
haven't got a bloody clue what was going on, Gloria.
It's art, fantasy, and so everything, whatever it is, whatever you think I can do, but let me live.
I just wish the painting had happened a bit nearer the judge's desk. One of the best works of art I've seen in a long time.
It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me.